Gus!
Go get him, Gus.
Come here.
Tell Papa, be quiet.
Come here. Are you my big boy?
Hey.
Who's a good girl?
Oh, that's hot. What'd you get?
Grandma's
cheese party.
Yummy. Is it good, Milo?
And you eat pretzels?
Okay.
Play basketball.
One. Around the room and everybody opens up one at a time, okay? Let's put this one next to Carrie.
And run out to it. Mom.
Who wants to take this one to Grandma?
That me.
You want to
get
over to Grandma?
Yeah. Here you go, Grandma. Here you go.
This one.
This
Milo.
One's Gus. Oh, I think Mom. You have to guess your dad's stuff.
Grandma.
What?
Milo, this is for you.
They're passing it.
Oh, no.
No, Gus. They are where they are.
Thank you.
I just got one present in that
day. Yep, just one.
Gus does not understand that he can't keep moving around presents. Right here, guys.
Your boyfriend.
We got more than one.
Oh, me. And it.
Yeah.
Come here.
Aww, a baby boy. Yay.
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 Thank you.
It's my
turn. One time for your turn. Gus, you better get him over there.
Right. Right.
Come on, Gus.
Come on, Gus. Open your present. Tear it open.
See what it is.
A book.
You got a book?
Oh. I got the first one.
Yay.
Underwear.
What is it?
Whoa.
A diamond. Sources.
Sources.
Coat,
what?
Please.
No.
A
black.
It's a standard sweatshirt.
Okay. I didn't know. It was like an old
man's
sweatshirt.
You got a box.
You got a box.
Oh, there's something in there.
All right. I got
sweatshirt.
Whoa, tiger suit.
All right.
Picnic stuff for Barbie.
Cool. Picnic Barbie.
I like making my little eggs. All right.
You being silly? You are? Yeah, you being silly? What to do?